I'm so bored. It's literally 5 a.m. right now, basically. And I don't know what to do. Whoa. Boobs. I've seen that video so many times, I'm not clicking on it. Boobs. Well, I'm gonna go to the trend. I'm gonna go to trending. I'm gonna go to trending. Oh, yeah. I didn't know he was here.
Yeah. Your officer
Yeah,
singing challenge.
yeah.
If I win, you got.
Yo, it's yeah.
Yeah. Your officer singing challenge. If I win,
Oh.
you gotta pay all my parking tickets.
What?
Oh.
You know, you're
Wait.
petty. I don't get why you're so jealous. Your turn.
Oh. You know.
Oh, you lost, man. You gotta pay my parking tickets.
Bro, you need. These are so dumb. He doesn't even give him time to sing. You
I
know.
don't get why you're so jealous. Your turn. Oh,
This man said two words and he lost. Why am I laughing? Oh, bro, it's weird. It's really cold in my room. I just got a weird heat wave. I don't know what it was. The Weeknd? I haven't even listened to that album, bro. Dude. This pisses me. YouTube trending, I hate it. And the one reason I hate it, hold on, my hair is kinda. I gotta look fancy. Okay. One thing I hate about YouTube trending is they always put these unknown vlogging couple channels on trending because they get married. Like, look at your unirrelevant views ass. This video didn't even get 100K. And then you post a video about your wedding story and it goes on fucking trending. Like, nobody gives a shit about your goddamn wedding. No one cares. Period. Okay. Oh no. No. CG5 made a fucking FNAF song? Dude, I swear to God, if it's ass, is it copyrighted? Fuck it is. I don't give a shit. Okay, no, it sounds dumb as shit, dude. CG5 is the fucking dude. He's the guy that made oh, what is it called? Yeah, he made the Why Did the Chicken Cross the Road song, and also that Muffin song with Bad Boy Halo. Dude, that shit is so bad.
Oh my gosh,
It's so bad. I don't want to listen to this. It's so bad. No. Go back to the explore page, please. Get out. Get out. Get out. Load quicker. Okay, thank you. Holy shit.
E-boy, hey.
SZA dropped a song. Ooh, RDC.
Bro, why is this nigga always trying to flex?
Hey,
Who?
Mark.
You would, huh?
Bro, I think your ex-girl dropped a song on you, bro.
Who, Ella?
Yeah, man.
Nah, bro, we ended on good terms, bro. We just went separate ways.
I don't know, that's not what she's saying, bro. I think you should listen to this, bro.
Man, let me hear it, boy. Man, you're doing too much, bro.
Calling you lame, bro.
Nah, bro, she talking about somebody else, I'm
bro,
sure.
That's your ex,
man,
bro.
She
talking
probably
about
got no nigga, nigga.
Y'all just broke up.
Man, you know how that shit go, bro. Stop playing.
Look.
Hey, my turn is shut the fuck off,
Oh.
nigga, before I heat up, bro.
Okay,
uh oh.
You wearing them right now, bro. That's you.
How many niggas wear ripped black pants, nigga?
Fake,
that's what I'm saying.
Fake Jordans?
Bitch, what are you saying?
They don't
you
look fake.
Kind of fake.
No, nigga, what are you talking about, nigga? You was there. These the black cats, nigga. What are you talking about?
Hey, bro, she dropped a video too. That's the last
She
time.
Dropped a video?
Yeah, bro.
Nigga, she doing too
Yeah,
much.
Popping too,
She
bro.
definitely talking about nothing, nigga, but I'm
No,
telling
she
you, bro.
not,
Went
bro.
up. Look,
I
let me
got
see the video, bro. Let me see the video.
juice on my
Let me
lip.
use
I'm not trying to touch
it.
the
Got like
mic.
5 million in a day, bro.
Fuck,
that...
let me see the fuck. Let me
All
see.
right.
It, let me see. It's trending?
Yes, bro.
Leland? What is Leland doing in there?
Who's down the back?
I'm gonna be real though, that's one of the worst music videos I've ever seen. You got her standing still behind a green and not behind in front of a green screen with Leland in the back and he's barely in the shot.
Nigga, what the fuck is you doing in the video?
Yeah, bro, yeah, that's me.
Nigga, I know it's you. What are you doing?
Almost choked.
Yeah, bro, yeah, that's me.
Oh, yeah, that's me.
Nigga, I know it's you. What are you doing in the video?
Bro, she threw me a bag, bro. What was I supposed to do?
A bag is a bag. Depends on how much.
Y'all niggas can't be for real. So you ain't tell me nothing. You ain't want to say nothing.
Bro, I forgot, bro, to be honest. Bro.
You forgot?
I forgot.
Bitch, that song is new. Nah, bro, you fake as hell.
That's what my bad, bro.
That's your bad, nigga.
That's all good.
You supposed to be my nigga. Wait, y'all my best friends. Who the fuck she fuck?
I don't know. What you, I don't know, man.
She said she fucked my best friend. What are you saying?
I don't know. Maybe she talked about somebody else. I don't know.
She probably talking about Leland, because, I mean, he's in the video.
Y'all are my best friends. What are you saying?
I don't know, bro. It'll be all right, bro. Like, it's all good.
What's up? Hell no, what's up? What's up?
I thought there was another call gun out. Oh, my God. Here it is again, bro. No one gives a goddamn fuck that you got married.
A short break from this video for two reasons. All right, the first reason.
No, do not full screen. I do not give a flying fuck about you getting married, okay? Wait a minute. Why does he look like the dude from the last video? Hold on. He looks exactly like the guy from... Hold on a minute. Bro, am I tripping or are they twins? Bro, what's with all these girls wanting fucking perm-haired, brown-eyed guys that look cute? Whoa. I feel like it made it more sus since I had a pretzel stick in my mouth. My bad. These are fire, bro, I can't lie. Oh, they look the same because it's literally the same fucking person. Look right here, Nick Bensavengo, and then here's his channel. And then Simone Harrison. I'm dumb, my bad. Sometimes they're like sticking the pretzel stick in my mouth and just like licking the salt. It tastes good sometimes. I'm not gonna, that's probably really weird, but I don't know, I don't care. Oh my God, here it is again. Here's another fucking couple. Who the fuck? Who are these people? Look at the amount of views they get, bro. It's better than me. It's way better than me. But I'm saying, 100,000? You're not even that big. And then you make a breakup video and YouTube is like, aw, let's put it on trending so everyone can know who this unknown fucking family is. You literally have 3 kids. Why would you break up? You just ruin their fucking... Nah, not really. They get double Christmas. Gunna!
Pushing P.
Yeah.
She not a lesbian for P, she turned lesbian. Pushing P.
Bro, DS Forever is so good. Holy shit. It's such a good album. Sophie Dossie. Oh! You know who Sophie Dossie? I saw her in a David Dobrik vlog once. She was the girl that shot... She's, like, super flexible. She can, like... She can shoot a bow and arrow with her feet. Like, she stands on her hands and, like, her back goes, like, around her. And then she shoots the bow and arrow this way. It's fucking wild. I got fucking salt all over my desk, too. Oh, I'm so cold, bro. The MJ from the first Spider-Man movie, I fucking hate her. Yes, Kristen Dunst, I fucking hate her so much. She is the worst. The Tobey Maguire series is probably the best trilogy in all the Spider-Man movies. If not, then Tom's. But Tobey's Mary Jane, or Tobey's, I don't know what you'd call it. Like, girlfriend, I guess, like Spider-Man girlfriend, because like Andrew had Gwen, Tom had Zendaya, Toby had Kristen Dunst is the worst out of those three by fucking far. I would take Zendaya over her 100 times out of 100 times, but I'm taking Gwen a million times out of all those million times, easily. Who plays Gwen? Emma something? Yeah, Emma Stone. Yeah, I'm not watching that. You got me bent thinking I'm watching scary videos at 5 in the morning. No. What? A Disney music video from Encanto. 53 million views in 11 days? Really? Bro, Gunna wipes. I'm just saying. Gunna wipes that entire song. Just saying, bro. Gunna over your favorite rapper. Okay, bro. Justice League was ass, but I mean, it's Justice League. Come on. Batman and Flash? Come on. This is a cool scene. I remember this scene. Even though this movie was pretty bad. Dude, Ben Affleck is overhated, honestly. That, like, he's a pretty good Batman, I'm not gonna lie. I liked him as Batman. He wasn't Christian Bale, but I liked him as Batman. He was pretty good. And then now it's fucking Robert Pattinson, which I hope his movie's good, because I prefer Ben Affleck over him. No, stop it! I don't want a full screen. Honestly, I'm only here for the thumbnail. Here it is. I think, honestly, like, the thing I like about Ezra's Flash, I love his, Ezra's Flash, like, his slow-mo scenes, like this one, honestly, like, really cool. I think it's so fucking cool, because that's basically, like, he's so fast, that's how he sees everything. It's so cool. Oh my god. Ezra's a good Flash. Terraria beat. Bro, I looked up a Terraria-type beat on YouTube. I found some fire beats, actually. Hold on, let me see if I can find them. I found some really hard beats. And, like, there was a lot of them. And I watched a lot of them because they were so good. And because of it, now there's, like, Terraria-type beats all over my recommended. There was a really good one. I gotta find it. Yeah, this one. This one's amazing. Dude, there's just so much fucking salt. And honestly, the only reason I even discovered this is because I was listening to Gunna's album. I think it was Poochie Gown. And, that noise. The very beginning noise. That sounds like the sound. Is it from the underground? Oh god, yeah, no. Maybe I think it was the underground corruption. Is it this? I don't know, but for some reason that reminded me of Terraria. Like that, just that da-da-da-da-da. It reminds me a lot of Terraria, and I was like, see, look at this. It's a fucking Terraria beat, bro. Poochie Gown is so good. Poochie Gown is honestly probably top 3 Gunna. Not Gunna, sorry. DS4. Top 3 DS4. That song is bro. That song is fire as shit. I have not watched a single episode of Cobra Kai. Is Cobra Kai good, by the way? I don't know if anyone could let me know if they've ever watched it, but if you have watched it and you're watching this, please let me know, because I'm probably not going to watch it either way. Because I'm not really the type of person that gets into watching shows. I'm honestly surprised I've managed to watch anime. Because, I mean, anime is something I'm interested in, because I'm really into action and stuff. Like, Marvel movies? Every Marvel movie that comes out, I basically watch it, because that's the type of shit I'm really into. Like, fighting and all that stuff. That's why I'm actually into watching anime. I mean, to be fair, Cobra Kai is literally about, what is it, karate? Right? So, I mean, that's about fighting. But, I mean, Marvel and, like, anime and stuff, and, like, DC too, that's, like, fictional fighting. You know, like, they have superpowers and shit. That shit is just so interesting to me. And it, like, I get so hyped from it. Like, I watched the entirety of Hunter x Hunter, which I never thought I could fucking do, because that's so many episodes, and I never even thought I could even, like, get into a series like that. And same with Bleach. I'm, like, 200 episodes into Bleach. 100 and something episodes into Black Clover. Like, I've watched hundreds of episodes of anime, and I know it's not a lot, because I know Ijean, I can guarantee he's watched at least 10,000 plus episodes of anime. Like, any anime you could think of that man has watched is fucking crazy. And honestly, I'm surprised I've even watched as much anime as I have, because I am not the type of person to watch shows like that, or even movies in general, because I'm just not really into that type of stuff. Like, seriously, if I want to watch something, I go to YouTube first thing. I just watch YouTube videos. I don't know. I'm not the type of person that'll, like, binge shows, like, unless if it's something I'm really into, like an anime. That's basically it. The only Netflix show that I've managed to be able to watch the entirety of is probably Stranger Things. That's it. And I'm honestly surprised. I'm gonna end this though, I'm bored. Bitch wanna pull up in the team in a new limousine. Fuck you want, lil' mama. I don't fuck with the drama. Take a trip to the Bahama, now we ride on a. Bitch wanna pull up in the team in a new limousine. Fuck you want, lil' mama. I don't fuck with the drama. Take a trip to the Bahama, now we ride on a.